Welcome back. Question is, a solar irradiance of 1000 watt per meter square is being received. How much power should be produced by 10 PV modules? Rated nominal power of each module is 340 watts and efficiency 17.5%. You may like to pause your video and then come back. Okay, I hope you have tried your best to solve this question. This question is very simple. Okay, don't be get confused with the efficiency. The nominal rated power of the module is 340 watts. If it is stated that the rated nominal power is 340, okay, and there are 10 modules, then this will produce 3400 watts when there is 1000 watts per meter square being received. Okay, that's the straight answer. And do not get overwhelmed by the word or the number given, 17.5 efficiency. The efficiency is basically used when you are given the area of a PV module. Okay, so for this question, the answer is 3400 watts, and the option B is the right answer. But suppose you are not given this 340 watts for as a rated nominal power of the module. Okay, so how you are going to calculate the power? Number one, that question will definitely have the area. Now suppose the area of the module is 1.96 into 0.992 meter. All right, so that shall be 1.944 meter square. Now the irradiance being received is 1000 watt per meter square. Okay, so how much this area will receive the irradiance? We'll multiply this with 1000. So this will give us 1944 watts of solar energy being received. Okay, now how much that is converted into power by the module is given by the efficiency factor. So we will multiply this with 17.5%, and that comes out to be 340 watt. Okay, so that's the original number given in the question. So efficiency is used when you have the area of the module, and under STC condition, 1000 watt per meter square is basically called STC condition. We will look into this once we go into other questions. So using that data, you can calculate the nominal rated power of the module. But if the rated nominal power is given straightforward in the question, simply multiply it with the number of modules, you get the total power of the system. So here, the correct answer, as we already calculated, is 340 watts produced by the PV modules.